Meghan Markle has been warned about a shocking new wave of hostility towards her as the Duchess of Sussex is now just weeks away from giving birth to her and Prince Harry's first child. Meghan Markle has been a victim of vile online trolls in recent months, bombarding the Duchess of Sussex with hateful remarks claiming she is faking her pregnancy. Afia Hirsch, writer and broadcaster, has claimed since the announcement of Meghan's pregnancy, the Duchess of Sussex has been victim to a new wave of hostility against her. She said, "It gets more absurd with these Meghan conspiracy theories. I spoke a lot around the time of the engagement and the wedding about some of the darker media narratives about her. Initially there were references to gang-scarred Compton and the Queen stopping round in a hail of bullets, which were very clearly kind of signaling and coded language about her coming from an African-American background." Speaking on The Andrew Marr Show, she added, "Since she announced her pregnancy there has been a new wave of hostility towards her, which is quite hard to ignore. It's a prosthetic bump that comes with movement to make it look more realistic. It's not the first time. Beyonce, the first time she was pregnant, was plagued by these conspiracy theories that she faked her pregnancy. I think in the case of Meghan it links to this strain, and by no means applies to everybody, but there is a faction of people in this country who were hostile towards her." Meghan is expected to give birth to her and Prince Harry's first child towards the end of this month. Taking part on a panel discussion to celebrate International Women's Day last month, Meghan said that she did not read newspapers or engage on Twitter. She said, "I don't read anything, it is much safer that way. But also, that is just my own personal preference, because I think positive or negative, it can all just sort of feel like noise to a certain extent these days." Asked if she ever looked at Twitter, Meghan replied, "No, sorry, no. For me, that's my personal preference." The Duke and Duchess announced they would be welcoming their first child back in October 15. A statement from Kensington Palace revealed the baby was expected to be due in the spring. The statement said, "Their Royal Highnesses the Duke and Duchess of Sussex are very pleased to announce that the Duchess of Sussex is expecting a baby in the spring of 2019. Their Royal Highnesses have appreciated all of the support they have received from people around the world since their wedding in May and are delighted to be able to share this happy news with the public." Pregnant Meghan and Prince Harry officially moved into Frogmore Cottage in Windsor this week, after it was given a huge refurbishment. The couple announced they were moving out of Kensington Palace in November to move away from Prince William and Kate, Duchess of Cambridge. Prince Harry and Meghan also set up their Instagram account earlier this week and have already racked up millions of followers. But Meghan was forced to swiftly delete an Instagram post on their new account after noticing a cropping error.
What do you think? Share your thoughts in the comment section below, and don't forget to subscribe to get instant news update.